Okay, so hello again, and welcome back to my Luigi's Mansion 100% walkthrough. We just got finished with the butler, and I think we got everything in here. So now we gotta go into the washroom. Oh, what is this room? Laundry room? I don't know. Laundry room, that's right. Now you get Mario's hat right here. Wow! Oh shit! Forgot about that. There's also another one somewhere. He come chopping. Did I put my sidestep standard? Which one? Yeah, standard, thank you. I'm gonna sidestep. There he is. Come on, bud. Is there more? I thought there was only two of them. Oh, there's another one behind me. I can hear him, he's coming! No! You cannot have me! Okay. Perfect. Now there's a boo in here we're gonna need to try and get in a minute. First I'll take the money. This is an optional room, you don't need to do this. There's really no point not to do it. Because you get loads of gold. I mean, if you're speedrunning, I guess you shouldn't do it, but... No, it's a ghost! It's Boogie! Oh, fuck you. It's Boogie 2828, what's his name? 288888. Something like that. Unbelievable. You got the boo! Good job, Weege! I accidentally didn't save it. What am I doing? That was a perfect point to save. I should have saved it. Dumbass myself. Whatever. Alright, let's crack on then. So now, is it the music room? I think it's the music room. Let me check the map. Yeah, okay. We're gonna go see the music lady. Plays the piano. Ho ho ho. Oh! I hate these. I really hate them. I always suck them up now, as I don't want to get hurt by them. Mario! This one's pretty fun. You turn on the, what's that? Saxophone and then a. Harp, or no, what is that? I don't know. Drums, chimes. I'm the melody, I play the music. She's gonna play some music to us, and I'll be honest with you. I don't always get the answer right. This one's Super Mario 3. This one is Super Mario Bros. 3. The other one, I think, is Water that she plays. So, hopefully that helps. Yeah, that was Super Mario Bros. 3. Thank you. Now she attacks me with paper, which is not very nice. Paper cuts her. Suck those up. And now... I hope I can get it in one go, because I didn't save it with the boo, and I should've. Come on. Come on, little fishy. Yeah. Yes, little fish. We did that really good. That was perfect. Give me all these goodies. There's money up here, I think, in the... What? Yeah, money. I don't think there's anything in here. Apart from a boo, perhaps. Yep, there he is. Boomio? Wherefore am I, Boomio? I got him. I got that son of a gun. You're on fire! Yep, saved my game. Thank you. I want to get the. What the? I didn't even open it. There we go. Thank you, Luigi. Messing around. First, let me check. There's not usually any money in here. I always like to check. Yeah, I mean, that's good. I do need it. And I think that's about it for the money in here. So I'm just gonna leave now. And now, this bit, there's a cheese, and there's a blue ghost. We'll do the blue ghost first, because we messed that up. Get out of here, buddy. Oh my, I'm getting a... Ugh. That was too many ghosts. Too many. We go in here. It's a good idea to just get rid of all these bananas first, because they kind of get in the way. Now the blue ghost, he's in here, and he's not as hard, but I mean, I could mess it up still. Oh, fuck you. It's like I messed it up. Please! Oh, I got him. Okay, that was really terrible. That was something... That was embarrassing, is what that was. And then it just got worse, but I got him! So... That's something. So I can get all the money. Kind of went out of my sight. Where is it? Well, I hope I got the money. I guess that's the best I can do. Anyway. So that's the blue ghost. Then there's a cheese ghost. Yeah, they're not so hard, cheesies. They're usually pretty easy to get. But if you miss them, you can just walk out of the room, walk back in again, and he will respawn. So, not so bad. I'm kind of thinking I should probably save, just in case I don't get a perfect go on Mr. Big there. What's his name? Mr. Lug. Lug Nuts or something. Thank you, Toad. Thankfully, it only takes half a microsecond to save on this Chinese GameCube. Suck up these bananas. I think we're good to go now. I think we're good to fight this guy. So you want to light up his candles? And you want to? Okay, no. Did I miss one? I missed him. There you go. You can suck his food. I don't know what that food is. It's kind of gross. You want to kind of like shine these guys, get them to go away. Get out of here. Oh, okay. Well, they brought him loads of more food. We're sucking it out. He's eating it. Get out of here. Get out of here. Man, that tablecloth keeps getting sucked up instead of the food. There we go. Go away, you. I'm going to take you. That one's going to... Don't deliver. Okay. So far, so good. Keep sucking his food. Go away, you! He's almost done with his mound of rice, I guess. Oh, get out of here! Why is this taking so long? What? Give me the food! Man, this is taking way longer than I've ever done it. Why is this taking so long? I can see I'm sucking the food up. There we go. It took forever. My lord. Right, he's gonna fire spicy meatballs at us. So we just need to kinda loop him around like this. Whoop. See? He's not too dangerous. He gets faster though, is he? Now he's mad. He's getting angry now. Wearing himself out. Gonna have a heart attack. Calm down, buddy. Hold again? How many cycles? I think there's yep. Whoop! Now he's really fast. He's really fast, Argyle. Really fast. Alright. I hope I can get him in one go. Oh, well, okay. Well, we got the big one. We actually got the big one. So that doesn't matter. We got him. We got at least 90%, which is all you really need. So actually, we're good. Yeah, actually we're good there. That's fine. All you need is to get 90%. So since we did 91, we got the big one. So that's fine and dandy. Now this is a ton of bonus loot. And there's a big diamond there, and they're worth a freaking poop load. Yeah. There's a boo in here somewhere. We'll deal with that in a minute. Just want to see if I can get any money. Don't be in there. I want money. See? You see that? Like, I opened it up and there was no money. That's what happened with the chest in the other part. Like, I got screwed by the boo. Well, I think that's everything then. So, I'm stuck. Audacious. This one's pretty good. Oh, you pooped. You pooped head. Don't get away. You got quite a lot of health, this one. And he, yeah. Oh, what the? Okay. Get in here. Oh, you kidding me? Oh! Bit of a chase for this one. Come on, Boobdacious. Thank you. Yeah, let's save. I'm really low on health, but luckily there's a ton of health before the next boss fight. And I needed to save there anyway, actually. Because there's another blue ghost. And there could be a mouse in there. There could be a mouse in there. Mm-hmm. Alright, let me pause it right here a minute. This is me from the future, and I got some splaining to do. Because I kind of messed up. So let's get into it. I'm going to explain what happened. Okay, you know I said how there was a gold mouse and a blue ghost in here? Well, I went in here, and I caught the blue mouse. The gold mouse. I forgot about the blue ghost, okay? So I was like, oh shit, I gotta restart, I gotta do it again. So I did that, restart, I did it again. This time I caught the ghost. I caught the mouse. Then I forgot about the blue ghost again. And then I saved the game this time. Which was really bad, because that screwed, you know, I was screwed at that point. So I had to load up a save. That was at the start of Area 2, and I sped ran back to the same point, okay? But this time, I had less money. So I was like, oh shit, what happened? Something's gone wrong, right? So I saved the game, and I reloaded the game, and I went into all the rooms that I had already done, and I sucked everything up again, okay? And then, it gave me a little bit more money. Now I'm at about 600,000 more gold than I was before, okay? So I know this is kind of weird and out of nowhere, but this was the only option I had left, because I had screwed myself when I saved after not catching the blue ghost. I messed up. I don't know why I did it. I'm stupid. I did it twice. I forgot twice not to, you know, to catch the blue freaking ghost. So I started again, and that leads us to now. The fast forwarding is almost finished, and I'm gonna get back into the game. So thanks for that. I'm gonna start now. Okay, so I hope all of that rambling made sense to you guys. Here was our original save that I messed up and saved over not getting the blue ghost. Here's our new save. You see, there's a bit of a money difference, but I caught it all back up, and everything else is exactly the same. I got all the gold mice and all the blue ghost. The boss is exactly the same, okay? I want you guys assured that there is basically no difference. The only difference here is the coins. We have a little more coins, a few more cash, and a few more gold, because I went back into every single room. Because, I mean, first time around, right, when I caught back up again, I was about a million short, and I was like, this isn't good. So I went into every single room again. Alright, we're going to come in and out of here until the gold mouse shows. I'm not going to mess it up this time, like I did last time. It was kind of unfortunate that had to happen, because it messed everything up. Because I was going to upload this the same day, but then a big mistake happened. I was like, oh shit. Anyway, that's enough about that. We can move on right now, guys. I hope hope no one minds too much that that this is now technically a different save. I understand it's kind of annoying. And I wish it didn't happen, but it did. I know this is boring to watch as well, but you have to do this. You gotta just go in and out 1,000 times until it eventually spawns. It can take a while. I'm gonna really pay attention this time, not to mess anything up. Oh, there we go, there's the noise. Oh, there we got him. Okay, Blue Ghost is next. Let's not forget Blue Ghost. I need to get the coins, give me them coins. Alright, I'm not gonna forget Blue Ghost. Should I save the game first? Okay, as long as I don't forget Blue Ghost. I'm scared. Scared of forgetting Blue Ghost again. I feel like such a dumbass the first time. I won't forget again, I promise. If I forget a third time after fucking reloading the save and getting back here, like, that's some stupid shit. Please save, thank you very much. Alright, I'm not gonna, you know, I'm gonna get the blue ghost this time, I promise. Blue ghost, blue ghost, blue ghost. We are getting the blue ghost. I am remembering that we need to catch the blue ghost. The blue ghost, I will not forget. He is in here, okay? I'm gonna suck this shit up first. Because that kind of gets in the way. The only ghost that comes out, he's in that fridge there. So you don't want to open the fridge until you've got the blue ghost. These pans are just annoying. Oh, I'm just kind of died. What the? It's back? Alright. I just want to get rid of them so that I have an easier time with the blue ghost. The speedy ghost, whatever you want to call it. I don't want to suck up the pans every time, though. This could take ages. Alright, let's give it a try. Hope for the best. Ah, you son of a bitch. Okay, give me a minute. Alright, let's try it again. These pans are going to bother me. Also, actually, I took some damage last time, didn't I? When I came in this room, I think I was pretty low on health. I can't remember how much health I had. I might let a couple of these hurt me. So we can lose a little bit of health, just to make it a bit more fair. Maybe I'll get down to like 80, and then we'll call it quits. This is, if I can even catch the blue ghost. Hey! I tried to let that thing hit me, but it ran away. Okay, well, we have another... Alright, perfect. We got the blue ghost. We took some hits. Get the shit! Get the money! Don't let it be for nothing. Oh, the cash! Okay. I think we lost some of the cash there. Isn't great. Anyway, so the next ghost is in here. We need to freeze him. Oh, I forgot the fire. What a dummy. Thank you. Oh, is he already out and about? Since I left the fridge open? Nah, that's right. We got him. What the? How'd you get? I thought I burned you. Alright, now there's something else we can do. Oh, don't be a boo in there. Okay. You wanna do this. Watch this. Put some fire in there. There we go, baby. Sapphire. No, sapphire. Ruby. What am I talking about? Am I colorblind? Alright, now we can look for the boo. Actually, I'll get this first. This gives us the water element. I should actually save the game as well after catching that, we'll catch the boo, and that's how we'll save the game. Oh, it's a water thing. You can now use water. I'm gonna talk for ages again, just like last time. Yeah, we do need the water, so let's suck that up. Oh! Stay away. Is that the boo? Booligan. Alright, come on in, buddy. Don't go that way! I don't even know where that goes! Oh, we lost a little bit of coins. We're doing okay on coins. Don't be too worried about that. Right, now we can save the game, I'm quite sure, right? I'm pretty sure we can save the game now without me being too paranoid. How do I activate? I gotta activate something here. Let me see if I can... What's the button? Ooh, okay, here we go. Aha! Okay, so now if I mess up and I shouldn't have saved it, we can reload before I saved it. Alright. Very good. I'm just paranoid right now. It took me so long to get back. Alright, you put out this flame. And let's just look for money. No money? Come on. This normally has money. No? I thought it normally does. Nothing? Man, they've been pretty stint with us right now. Alright, well, we'll come back. So this is the doggy. His name is, I can't remember his name. What's his name? This sign tells you. I'm quite sure. We'll look at it in a minute. Anyway, first thing you want to do, water this plant. Try not to let the dog kill you. Right, get that all grown up. And then just dance around, don't let the dog hit you. Ooh! He almost did, man, he baited me out there. And then this bone guy will come out, there he is. You want to Oh my god, he got away so quick! Get off of me! Oh my. This is not going good. This has never gone so poorly for me before. Can you get in? Thank you. Is the dog gone? Is he gonna come back? Now get the bone. You better get that bone or I'm gonna be... Alright. Now I'm gonna hope I can catch him in one go. At least get 90% of his health. No, no, no. No, no, no. You ain't going anywhere. Don't throw that shit at me. Don't throw that shit at me. Bad dog. No, no, no. Okay, we got him. We got him. Perfect. There we go. Brilliant. Now, actually, you're going to want to save again. I know this is kind of overdoing it a bit now. But you are going to want to go save it again, because we got a boss coming up, and there's no booze in between now and the boss. So the only way you can save, you got to go run back to Toad. It's unfortunate. I wish there was an easier way to save. I mean, well, there kind of is on my special Chinese GameCube. But I'm not talking about that. I try not to use that. That's not something I enjoy using. Anyway. Let's get back real quick. I hope I picked up all them... Did I pick up all them pearls? Which is the button to look at the pearls? Yeah, I think I got them. Yeah, I think you should have 7 by that point. Mario. So now, we can take a picture of the doghouse. It gets sucked in. And there's actually quite a lot of hearts in this bit, so I'll show you. This is the one you need to activate, so you must take this one. Actually, before we do that, before we do any of that, come over here and give that a tug. That's another ruby. Alright. Now come over here, tug on this one. Give that a shake. These guys pop up, they can mess you up. They throw bones at you. They go pretty long range bones. I got one of them. Oh! That bone almost got me. I'm already really low on health, so I kinda... So we need 90% health by the end of the boss fight, so I'm kinda banking on using these hearts that are scattered around here. I really hate trying to... You! They're so quick to disappear, it grinds my gears. I'm gonna wait for them to get into that animation. I think you get a little more time if you wait for them to get into like the throwing animation. There's a heart over there that I'm desperate for. Oh, thank you. Give him a minute, there he is. Oh, you son of a bitch! Sorry. There we go, that's... No, what the... Why do I suck so much? There we go, thank you. Get in the vacuum bag. And now, we can go fight Bogmire, who is pretty creepy. When I was a kid, he was always pretty creepy. There's another one, thank you. Hey, give it. Yeah, so now we're on 100. I think there's another one here. And, like, there might be another one here? Yeah, they give you loads, because they really want you to have full health for this. So, that's nice. Good to keep that in mind. Yeah, let's give it a go. I hope I can do it. There he is! There's a spooky man. Now, he's one of the strangest portrait ghosts in my opinion. Because he doesn't even look like anything. He doesn't resemble anyone. You know? All the others kind of resembled a former person. What is this thing? Oh, that's good. You want to suck up these black ones? Just dispose of them. You kind of want to shove him in his face like that. And then you can suck him a little bit. You want to be very careful not to bump into the black ones, because they will do you damage. These ones coming for me. That's a pretty good suck. We did a pretty good suck there. And when loads of them spawn, don't even bother. Whoa! Just get rid of them. I'm just killing them right now. See? See, I'm not even firing them at the purple dude, at the main one. The purple one's the real one. We're just killing these guys, because we don't want them on the field messing us up. And they keep spawning too, but you want to try to just wipe out as many as you can. See, that was a pretty good wipeout. Not many of these suckers left. Good for a twofer. Ugh, he came so close to get me there. Alright. The field's pretty clear. Oh my god, where'd you come from? And I missed. It's not always the easiest thing to hit him, okay? Give me some slack here. The depth perception is kind of screwy for me. Where's he gone now? Okay, there he is. Buh! Okay, that was a hit. Come on. Come on. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Take it easy. You know, you don't want to lose any health here. You want to get him in that gold frame. Don't you? Come on, buddy. You want that gold frame. I want that gold frame. That was a miss. That was a massive miss. And so was that one. Okay, yep, great. I'm just bad at, like, seeing where he is. I don't get it. This one isn't even moving. Look at that. Alright, here he is. That should get him. Nope, that missed him entirely. I was 1 foot away from him. What? I don't have any depth perception, I guess. That one got him. Alright, come on now. I want to finish you off. That was a pretty clean fight. That was a pretty clean fight right there. Thank God I finally finished this area. It took me days because of the whole mistake, blue ghost mix-up. Alright, I'm pretty thankful. Here's Luigi, you hear me? Come on back to the lab again. We're gonna press them ghosts into paintings. Sell them for a ton of money. And here's the moment of truth. If we're not up to like 30 million by now, we might be in trouble. Just saying. I haven't done the exact calculations. They go in the washing machine. I hope I freaking got everybody. If I mess something up, I'm gonna shoot myself. Not really, I'm sorry guys. I'm gonna do something. Something not good. Something less violent though. Maybe I'll just drink a load and we'll find out. I hope I didn't mess anything up. I know I got all the gold mice, I know I got all the blue ghosts, and I know all the bosses I did in one go. That's a gold, okay. That's a gold, yep. Yep, gold, gold, gold. Man, there's a lot of ghosts in this segment. There's Mr. Lug. There's a doggy. I hope I got them all. Okay, you caught Lugs, those guys, Piano, Butler, Doggy. Yeah, that's all of them, right? That's all of the ghosts in area 2. I'm getting really paranoid. I'm gonna give me like 2 seconds to look it up. Oh, we're getting like lagging out. Area 2, there's, let me look here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yep, we got them, okay, we got them all. And they're all in gold frames, as far as I can tell. Let's look at our money. Yeah, it's looking good, that's looking pretty good. And I did water the plant, didn't I? 35, okay, that's good. That's a good score for up to this point. Alright, I'm happy with that. We can save. We can save the game. Okay, well that's the end of part 3. In the next part, we're going to take on Area 4. Area 3, I mean. What's wrong with me, man? Something's not right in my brain. We're going to take on Area 3. Probably going to split that one up as well, because that's quite a big... That's another big segment. Probably a little bit bigger than the second one. I mean, they kind of just get longer and longer as you go. But, so that'll be in the next part. Hope you enjoyed this video. Sorry about all of the weird shit that happened. And, you know, having to restart from a different save. But I hope you guys don't mind too much. You know, I promise I didn't cheat or nothing. I didn't, you know, change anything up. So anyways, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.